I hate the waiting game. I can feel my stomach sucking up against my spine. This is torture. No food in my belly, no money in my pockets. And to top it all off, I must be hallucinating, as I could swear I'm surrounded by an oasis of food. Strawberries, meatballs, ciabatta. No, Truffaldino, don't fall for the food mirage again.